We're doing ASMR. Welcome everybody to the ASMR stream. It's gonna be a great day today.
Oh my gosh.
A duck walked up to a lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day.
Bum bum. Bum 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 ba da. Oh my gosh. We shall never surrender. I laughed so hard at this, OMG. Fuck this game. fuck this game. I'm done. That was after 4 hours of rage. Ooh.
Hostia, ballesta, que susto.
Dude, the deagle, when you hit those shots, ooh. She be meaty.
Just for you, cause you're my special friend.
That was a special friend. I'm done, dude. I'm done. Is in Havana. Havana, no, nah, nah. No, no, not. It's a 1v1 situation here, ladies and gentlemen. Getting very intense. Looks like he is spotted out. Sixty.
the Phantom. Fun. Exterior like fish eggs, interior like suicide wrist rags. I could exercise you. This could be your phys ed. Cheat on your man, homie. Ah, I tried to sneak through the door, man. Can't make it. Can't make it. The shit's stuck. Out of my way, son! Door stuck! Door stuck! Please! I beg you! We're dead! You're a genuine dick sucker!
That was pretty great. That was pretty great. Is that, dude, did that kid die?
My little honey, and love me all the time, 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 oh, oh, time, 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 oh, oh. Be my little honey, and kiss me all the time, baby. She's a bachelor. Anything wrong with
it? Can I get some fire emojis in the chat? He's not bad. He just ate that, dude. Oh. Ugh. Tell me it isn't. Tell me it isn't. I can die happy now, dude. Oh my gosh. This is actually fire. I can get down with this.
Kitchen is so hard to clean. If only there was an easier way.
Hi, I'm Derek Bum. Say goodbye to daily stains and dirty surfaces with new Kitchen Gun.
Oh, you touched my
Kitchen Gun.
That was incredible. Wow.
I politely say, hey, can I have a McRib meal? Large size with the Dr. Pepper. And the lady says, well, okay, that'd be $6.58. I said, ain't you forgetting something, ma'am? And she said, well, what? I said, you're supposed to offer me the extra McRib for a dollar when you buy the McRib meal.
Oh, no.
You ain't gonna believe it. She looked me up and down. And she said, well, don't look like you need the extra McRib. Excuse me, bitch. I throw punched that bitch. I knocked her ass down. So if you come to the Dorset McDonald's and you see a lady named Charlene in there, tell her Carla sent you. And then you throat punch her in the cooter. I don't give a damn. This is against my civil rights. Fuck you.
Oh my god. My gosh.
Somebody talk to my
beacon. The vision that was planted in my brain. Actually, I'll just keep it. War. War never changes. It's got the tallest tower on the tallest mountain in all of Fortnite. You gotta love it. I guess if we base up, we can play a few of the memes. Ready for this? Told you, dude. Got sniped right when I said ready for this. Ow. Dude, I need to stop. I just need to calm down right now. What a terrible cray drop. What a terrible, terrible cray drop. Memes. Memes never change. I think the saddest thing that could happen to me in my life would be if memes were declared illegal. That was the last guy? Or to it.
Wait, what? Sorry, that was a weird noise. I don't know where that noise just came from in my heart.
I'm not Pilato. It's not Pilato.
It's not Pilato.
This is. That's Pilato.
Here we go. We got 13 seconds left. Let's make it happen. Here we go.
You don't.